Good morning and welcome to today's hearing of the Finance Committee. The Councilmember Daniel Drummond of the Chair of the Committee. Today we will examine fiscal 2021 preliminary budget, the preliminary capital plan for fiscal 2020-2023, preliminary 10-year capital strategy for fiscal 2020-2029, and the fiscal 2019 preliminary mayor's management report. I'm glad to be joined by both the Chair for Johnson and so it's first hearing on the expense and revenue portions of the fiscal 2019 preliminary budget, and later convene a separate hearing on the capital budget. This year will be expense, revenue, and capital all today. I want to introduce my colleagues who have joined us. Let me start over here with Councilmember Andy Cole, Councilmember Matteo, Councilmember Marchin, Member and Chair Vanessa Gibson, Councilmember Adrian in my role as Finance Chair, and I'm looking forward to continuing to $6 million for fair fares that are now starting to provide those metro cards. $125 million boost the momentum going.